DMart has reported an 87.6% decline in June quarter earnings because of the nationwide lockdown to curb the news of the virus. The profit in June quarter 2020 stood at Rs. 40.09 crore, a significant drop compared to Rs. 323.09 crore reported in the corresponding period last fiscal. Revenue from operations fell 33.2% year-on-year to Rs. 3,883.2 crore in the quarter ended June 2020. COVID-19 continued to spread across the country. The ensuing restrictions have had a significant impact on our operational and financial performance in the quarter. Our revenue, earnings before interest, taxes, depreciation and amortization and profit after tax for the quarter were significantly lower as compared to the same quarter last year, Nivail Noronha, CEO and Managing Director of the company said.